There's one girl out here tonight. I met her about 2 years ago. I actually met her on a dating site. Out of control story. Luckily, I was the only guy that she sent a message back. That was 2 years ago, 3 years. It's going on 3 years in April. She knows how much I love Adam. She knows how much I love Grace. Pre-Walls. Because no one knows. I saw Grace for the first time in 2012, days after Adam, and it damn near broke my heart. I've told her the story probably 50,000 times since I met her. I saw Sonya this summer, and unfortunately she was out of town with her mother, so she couldn't be with me to see Adam for the first time. I told her about this show on the 3rd, and I told her about it late night on the 3rd, and by 3 or 4 or 5 in the morning on the 4th, she had sent me a reply that she had the VIP, the whole show for Adam Gontier. She made my dream come true. So, Sarah May, go on around if you can come up here for 1 second. Watching this, to know that this beautiful woman, Sarah May, I found myself lost in you, and for the rest of my life, I want nothing more than to waste my time with you.